For those of you using Windows, you have an additional option to export directly to PowerPoint. I can't imagine why you would want to do this, but here it goes. From the Viewer menu, choose File, Export. If you export to a PowerPoint file, each exported item is placed on a separate slide. Note that Export to PowerPoint is available only on Windows, and it is not available in the student version of SPSS. Remember that once you export, you will need to format your tables and charts in APA style.